You know, Mr. Blassie, as we were speaking just a little bit ago, man, it's always a pleasure to have you, and you have come with one of the greatest, I know myself, one of the greatest wrestlers ever to come out of Russia. And I'll tell you the truth, not only do they, maybe they don't know this about him, but the man is also a former Olympian. And when it comes down to the Olympics, I'm inclined to believe, and maybe I could ask you this question, that CCCP, yes, I could ask you this question possibly. I kind of think that the American athletes and the Canadian athletes, I think that they're kind of happy that Russia, East Germany didn't come, because that way they can just get a little more gold to take home, man.
That's right. That's the real truth. That's the only reason they can win, because Russia didn't come here.
You know another thing, Roddy, I can't understand. All these pencil neck geeks, whenever their national anthem is played, they all rise. And yet when the great Russian wrestler here gets up to sing the national anthem, not one of these pencil neck geeks will get up.
I'll tell you. Yes,
the man, he wants to sing the national anthem. Is it
just,
all right?
Yes, just one second. You know, there's a lot of people out here like you. I hear some goofballs are yelling all kinds of things. Why don't you jump on him? Oh, he ain't nothing but a goofball. But, you know, all them people, they all stand way, way back in a barrier. And when you're talking about 280 pounds of meat, there's a whole lot of people that are all mouth, men. But nobody's doing no jiving, man. Nobody wants to dance at all. And I like it because it means that you have managed to intimidate everybody. And I like myself. If you want to sing the national anthem, brother,
hey.
Knock yourself out, man. Fantastic, man. Beautiful.
Jack and him.